Something will definitely be of interest to you. Come now. I see that glint in your eye.
I'm thinking I might be
able to enjoy this meal.
I don't see Mr. Aberline.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Sergeant Aberline, at your service. I presume you're the Frye twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
My blade.
Get your hands off me!
Stop squeezing people of every last penny and we'll talk.
Kaylock, we hear of this terrible mistake you've made.
You won't have the chance to scream save me, let alone pay Kaylock a visit.
To see him behind bars. Thank you.
bother me today!
Sorry?
Don't bother me!
About a dozen, sir.
Excellent. All the fighters will be armed to the teeth. Excellent. Soon all of
anything in the law that allows me to force while main.
Soon all of London's fighters will be armed to the teeth.
No, Bobby's inside.
You won't be so lucky.
Good. Distribute the dynamite then, and carefully. We want this.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start. Dead as a fool.
Oh,
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
You seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Frye.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Ah, there you are. All that stands between you and Whitechapel is the villain controlling the borough. Kaylock has demanded you settle the claim for territory in a gang fight.
His loss?
Here. Yeah. I'm sure you can put this to better use than I can.
Oh, what's this, Greeny? Assassin Christmas.
Gather your allies.
Mr. Rexford Kaylock has agreed to your terms and waits for you at the Whitechapel train station. He's bet his train on the fight.
No Kaylock. No matter.
Attack!
There you are.
appears to be broken.
Oh well, at least we have a train now. That's not all bad.
Whitechapel is no longer in the hands of the Blighters.
You now have the chance to join our ranks. We welcome all who would stand up to Steric and his cutthroats.
Welcome to the Rooks.
Ah, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty bobby.
Kaylock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Frye, and this is my brother, Jacob Frye.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greenie.